ground.
Nigga, that's super roll.
Y'all niggas getting clapped in the trap zone?
Nigga ate six shells, bro, to the face.
Two or three.
Yeah. Ooh, he dropped some blue, nigga.
I think it's two regular ones and then a hard one.
Magic fucking mission, I guess.
Hey, there's some parts over here. I think. I think that's
some. Oh, I got some. Somebody dropped some clothes for me, man.
Oh, nope. That's on the other side. Hey, does the pulse skin like find crates and stuff on the mini map?
I think there's a blue shell, bro.
What the fuck am I thinking? Oh shit, there's a whole army coming down the street.
Yep.
Oh my god, nigga.
Mobbing.
This is like, this is random. Like,
damn, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck? Are you on a mission or something, bro?
No!
Nigga, this ain't
gonna be shit. Niggas hold these
streets like
that?
Yeah,
so. Nigga,
what up, man?
Nigga, what up, yeah, bro?
We in the wrong one, that's what it is.
Nah, we're in the right one.
Oh, we actually is in the right area.
They just protect it like a motherfucker. Yeah. They got their own fucking.
I'm not here,
careful, that's a shotgun guy.
Me and Justin got the right idea. Rusty's name is Justin. Right behind you, nigga.
Oh, you took
that. That's
what it is. That's
good. Alright. Let's actually go do this bounty,
we
please.
Check the we can check the mini ass. Yeah, let's get up out of
three
here, bro.
Shots.
Ready? Are we actually doing the mission now, or are we gonna get mobbed again?
Yeah, we doing the mission now. Last one there, bitch.
I know, you know, even if I am the last one there, I know I'm not.
Right?
So how are we gonna get there, though? Can you just climb up here? Just climb up to this bitch?
Oh, shit. Active echo beacon detected.
Oh, somebody done found the- this nigga Tate done found the way. Good shit, Tate.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm the last one.
They're gonna have to kill me before I go back in that fucking hole.
Man, whoever went to activate that echo, I appreciate that.
I'll tell you one thing that'll get me to move, and that's stalling. You gotta go with the foolish, you know?
This nigga right on my ass. Slow down, Zach.
Going after that surprise.
Oh, I'm in front of you on my train.
You don't feel good either. But that don't mean they can take ours.
Run that shit.
Especially not if you do something about it.
Hey, we got this supply drop zone. What's up? You're trying to do this real quick?
Yep, yep.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh. Okay, we're about to get mobbed again.
Yeah, stack up.
Yep, there's like six guys coming this way.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I got seven on my counter. Long dicking like, long dicking like.
said slap in the motherfucking crib. Said, don't put it in, slap that bitch in there. Ooh, and you dropped the blue nigga, thank you kindly. Appreciate you.
How'd you go down, Zach?
I got shot by a stray bullet.
Hold up, Anthony, hold up. Oh, I'm stuck. Hey, let the nigga do
something. Dude, look at this shit, it shocked your ass.
Yo, bring one. Hey, lead that nigga over here. Yo, let that nigga over here. Zach, fine.
Anthony.
Let that nigga kill me.
No, just double tap A and you can probably get
out. Oh. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Ah, you see me kill that nigga off the fence, I gotta report that shit. Nigga was about to climb the fence and I popped that
bitch
ass
nigga.
Shit, over here
is
the next
supply. Where's the next
supply
at?
It ain't lit up yet, hold on, it's gonna light up.
There it goes, over here on your left. Come on. Step your pussy game up. Come on now, run that.
Get the job.
Yeah.
On a business, bitch. Man, my coat dirty as shit. My shit just go off.
Look, that's
your coat dirty.
Said you all been. Hey, what you been doing, nigga?
I'm a
dirty as hell, bro. I've been out in the battlefield.
Hey, every movie you get, that shit probably pink and white, my dude.
Gunpowder and soot, nigga.
Bitch!
I'm fucking taking out here, bro.
Hey bird. Hey bird.
You see me over here busting this tech, bro? You gonna try to ask me questions and shit in the middle of war, bro? Be in there fighting Russians and shit. He's like, hey bro, did you fuck Stacy, bro? Did you fuck Stacy, bro? What did you say? Fuck you, man.
Oh shit, out the side.
We all gonna die. Did you fuck Stacy, bro?
Ooh, niggas just dropping all kinds of shit in the state. Yeah, shit.
Fuck you, dude.
Somebody snoring, nigga.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoever it is, we're trying to hit it.
Mikael.
Everybody be quiet.
That nigga Derek.
Everybody be quiet. Everybody be quiet. Everybody
be quiet. Shut up, man.
That's that nigga Derek.
Hey, kick
man, it's still chasing me.
Derek.
Don't try to wake up. Just kick that nigga, man. Let him sleep, bro.
Where did this nigga go? This nigga came out of the door to play. You can't even.
Yeah, that's. Yep, there he go. I thought that was Mikael. I'm like, damn, Mikael.
Hey, where did he go?
Nigga, if I'm about to go to sleep, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Funniest nigga to ever hear fall asleep on the mic.
Bro, is that bad, nigga?
That nigga was purring like a kid. That nigga was like,
the fuck? Oh, yeah, I remember. I was there. I forgot about it.
I keep having a good dream over there.
Somebody scratching that nigga back.
He's not
even
lying, bro.
Oh, nigga. Hey,
that nigga always be
good. Hey, man, I'm going to hey, bro, I'm gonna have to fire my little youngin', bro.
Damn, who?
Yeah. My new Rihanna, bro. I'm going to have to fire her, bro.
Gay girl?
Nah. That's how Rihanna, bro. New shit. The one I just hired, bro. That's a sister.
Man, give me a
don't
job,
get me
bro.
Wrong. I swear, nigga. If I was either like 6 years younger.
There's still another supply drop?
No, we're defending this one yet again.
She can get it, bro, but look. She did some bullshit today, nigga. I was in the office sitting down and shit, right? And shit came up. Behind me and shit. And started scratching my back and shit, right? So I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, man, this little girl better get up off me, man. So I thought, like, so I played it off, you know what I'm saying? Just did some old slick shit, just to, you know, get up from under her hands and shit, because I ain't want to have the stunners at the same time, but. Like, man, it was like, man, shit, I'm gonna step on back like that. You would catch a long dip or whatnot. Shit, nigga.
She got his kids. Nigga, the judge gonna be tapping that gavel against the desk, nigga.
I'll be like, man, that bitch got kids already, bro. What you talking about?
The only thing tapping, bro, you like,
she's 17 with five kids. You damn right, I'm tapping that.
2 months later, dog, they gonna be like, we reached the verdict.
Zach, you got that recorded.
The judge, nah, oh, yeah. The judge ain't gonna do shit. The judge don't.
Zach, I want this to be titled. I want this shit,
like, sir.
I want this to be.
Gonna
I want
look
this,
at me like,
I want
sir,
this stream
I'm
to be
another
titled
one of her victims.
Dry phone. I want this shit to be titled "Dry Phones and Pedos."
This episode will be labeled pedo.
We older now.
The last episode will be labeled dry phone.
It looked different when you were 27.
Oh, help, just put hentai and pedo.
With them, you know what I'm saying? When they, you gotta think about that too. When you 18, 19, you know what I'm saying? You ain't too far off from being the same age they was. And y'all, half the time, you know what I mean? Done new to
oh, I remember this. This shit.
Your ass ain't too far from going off to prison, nigga, thinking like that either, nigga.
God damn. What's going on with dead people?
No, nowadays, hell.
Nah,
just
wait. Like, man, shit. She ain't
over
21
and I ain't
even trying to tell. I had a pen in my pocket
and I pulled that shit out and I'm like, fuck these guys up!
I'm getting you out of here.
I'm getting
killed over here. Shit, my baby mom is going to the same.
Can you let this nigga Bird tell his story, nigga? God.
Oh, my bad, bro. I ain't even trying to tell this nigga my bad, bro.
Shit, the story was already told, bro. Pulled out a pen. This is where you gonna go. Oh, what? Don't y'all tell me to do with the damn action? About to come hack me in my face. Y'all know I got a damn.
Damn, where'd y'all niggas go, bro?
The scope and shit.
Hey, man, what y'all niggas left me and shit? I'm still doing missions and shit.
They picked this queen
here to do this mission all by myself.
I didn't even have the decency to put a bullet in my head. Said it was a waste of ammo.
I remember this.
I'll
that's
make pay
up.
For this. They're all gonna die.
They're headed north towards 41st. Talking about some kind of safe house. Go get him, Doug.
In fact, she wasn't 18 yet before she moved in. But she moved in, she was still 17, but she had turned 18 like 2 months.
Oh, shit.
That's real fucked up. Pick them clean niggas, shit. We gonna take what they got. We gonna take what they took.
I don't care how cool your pussy is, that shit ain't worth it. It's on the street.
Nowadays, shit, that bitch.
I don't remember. Because I know you got it. I'm following you. They didn't give me didn't even
know
on
this damn 402 and shit.
Man, what time is it, man? Oh my god. It's a damn shame, nigga. I'm not even tired. I'm wide awake.
In reality, it's only 3 o'clock.
Damn, man. Fuck, man. I got a treasure. What kind of thing are we
getting?
Crazy and shit. Fuck.
We got fitness
crazy. Virtual currency. I don't like fellow objective. Bro, 39.
Encounter failed.
That's what they already
have. Yeah, Tay was doing something over there by himself.
Yeah, y'all niggas just left me and shit. I ain't even mean to. I was just trying to catch up with y'all and just started. Damn, I got some more, man. What the fuck, dog?
You started it again.
Man, they really think they the police, bro. Nah, this is a whole
warning.
Different one.
Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Assault their stronghold, though. Real quick.
Oh shit, there's enemies on all sides of us.
Oh. Booty in the street.
Ooh, my shit. I saw that man fall.
Yeah, marker.
On your right, Zach.
Run for your motherfucker.
On your left, Avery.
Damn, my niggas all around me, bro. What the fuck, dog?
Hey, what the hell are you, man?
The same block, nigga. Bro, I've been stuck on the same block. Like, I'm literally surrounded by niggas. Like, every time, there's no way I can go. So I just shout out to somebody.
Hey, you want to do the toughest one, or you want to do the basically like
the toughest one?
I mean, we could try and knock out the regular one.
Leader on the left. Or the right, I'm sorry. The purple.
We can do them all, bro.
Or the. Man, I don't even know, dog. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Fucking purple on the left.
Hey, at the very least, you got. And you beat the raise expectations.
Nah, I'm fast traveling towards the home. I just
wait. Wait, what?
He said, remember before he got off, he said you better be at least 25 when I get on tomorrow.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck
about that. Chill, he's about to be 25. That nigga's 25 right now.
That nigga's still behind anyway, nigga.
He has no room to talk.
Right. You need to have your fucking chicken so goddamn much. He's 35.
Oh, shit, man, what the fuck? I'm outside the building where y'all letting these niggas outside the building. Oh, they got 23, but
Hayes is having like the adventure of his life right now.
All I'm trying to do is catch up with y'all. I ain't want no trouble. I'm just trying to catch up with my homeboys, nigga. I ain't even come to here like this.
Damn, that nigga got slapped. Damn.
Sorry, nigga. I ain't know what you're so sick.
Are they, 30?
Yeah.
Area secured. Shit here. Security notified.
Now, please, okay, I'm sorry for coming on your street, nigga.
Hey, we still got, like, a whole bunch of guys inside the building.
Fuck, this is a bird.
Best travel time.
We got a yellow around here. I don't know where he is. We also have a box.
Worry about that box. Oh my god, there are 3 niggas right now. Saying you ain't shit. Get the fuck out of my house.
Nigga, I just did y'all just complete an encounter?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, okay. You like, how the hell did you get that?
That shit's like
200. That nigga was like that shit. I started joining lobbies, but it's already 30, just staying in the shape off that clip better.
That's some petty shit.
That's some petty ass shit, but it worked. Shit.
Where that box at, though?
See, I don't know why your ass is
when it all turned into alphabet soup.
Because you already know how I play, though. First
railroad in the town, thinking they got this under control. Catastrophic emergency response agency. More like, can't even run anything.
I don't even play with my hood on, bro.
They started setting up these mass treatment facilities in Midtown, which took a load off us, but didn't do much else.
I ain't got no map on
them. On the 11th, people started dying.
Everything on my screen, like, I got it somewhere like this.
By the 13th, the morgues were full.
Going down when you start.